got limber.
Try again.
That was my issue. I wasn't properly limbered in my crotch.
So this morning we're playing pickleball. It sounds like tennis with extra steps. Well, less crappy scoring. You don't have to say love and tennis and all that other tugboat. But I don't know what the scoring is on tennis. So I'm gonna go over there and try to look like I know what I'm doing on the pickleball soccer court field thing. I don't know what we're doing. Do you know how to play pickleball?
I mean, I played in high school once.
This was around in high school? Do I live under like some sort of sport ball rock?
Yes.
probably, actually.
One too many volleyballs to the face.
Yeah, I do. I am good at hitting volleyballs in my face, like directly. Don't understand how. But whatever. So this is the court. I mean, it looks well. This is the soccer field behind us that we're gonna play pickle ballies on. I guess. Is this where we play?
Yes.
All right.
But we have to wait for our friends to get here that actually have the equipment.
Yeah, I'm not
gonna. So we're randomly just awkwardly standing on the court and people are looking at us.
I'm claiming this territory is mine. I gotta keep an eye on it.
Please don't pee on it.
I'm gonna pee on it. That's how I claim dominance. And also get arrested. We are doing that awkward stand where you're like, hey, I'm in this line.
This is ours.
This is ours and I'm peeing on it. At least it's a nice day.
It's beautiful. A little windy.
Yeah.
It's not gonna help our cause. We'll just blame our poor performance on the wind.
If we lose, it's because it's windy. If we win, it was because there's a good headwind from the tail directing our pickles, because I'm assuming since it's called pickleball, well, I guess ball's in the name too. Do we play with an actual pickle?
Pickle Rick.
Why do we play with a ball or a pickle? Do you use a pickle as a ball?
Because that's gonna bounce well.
I've never hit a ball with a tennis racket. I've never hit a pickle with a tennis racket. Well, first time for everything, I guess. Seventh time for everything, I guess. Apparently we're playing it on tennis courts and not pickleball courts. Yeah, I mean, I don't think there's a real difference, but we're gonna go over the actual pickleball courts and really get in the game. Apparently the addition of these blue lines here makes it a regulation pickleball court. I'm gonna be honest though, I don't think there's any regulation about this that we're doing, and this is all just made, well, I mean, I think, you know what, every sport's made up. This is irrelevant.
Yeah, we're discussing D&D during a pickleball match.
I'm just not on your level.
Yeah. I don't think that's a level you want to strive for, but yeah!
Not his, no.
Dang it! Oh, did you see the wind with the assist?
Did you see that wind?
Did you see the wind with the assist?
Did you see the recovery? That was
bam
sweet.
And then the bam? Yeah, did you see how bad that was?
Oh, we saw it.
Okay.
Awesome.
Thank you.
It was very quick thinking.
Yeah.
There you go.
I love how you couldn't move your feet.
Nope. The floor is lava. And by lava, I mean you don't want to move. Dang it. Yeah, I just get mad. And then all the anger comes out.
Let's try a game.
Okay, love. No one.
I laughed.
I missed it, sorry.
So I got it.
Out of the kitchen.
Got limber.
Try again.
That was my issue. I wasn't properly limbered in my crotch. Oh.
Alright.
Yeah. That was like the saddest fall.
It was the fall of the feet.
Alright, so we just finished up with a wonderful game of pickled. We just got pickled. Yeah, I just finished up with a wonderful game of pickles. Now, the best way to finish out a workout is Taco Bell. I don't know what you're on the fence about.
He just gave me this look as I was driving.
The sultry eyes.
I looked at him and I said, you want Taco Bell, don't you?
Yeah. It was that look, the teeth and the, I just looked at her and she was like, fine, we can go to Taco Bell. And I figured out like a solid, you know, hour of working out, chasing a ball on a makeshift tennis court deserves a beefy 5-layer burrito, possibly two. And then a Baja Blast and some chalupas and lettuce all over the place because I'm a messy eater.
You're really gonna wanna go to work after that.
I'm gonna go lay down after that. I'm tired just thinking about all that good food I'm about to cram into my mouth hole. I can't wait. This is the happiest I've been in years. I feel like I've really earned this meal. I haven't, but I'm gonna pound it in there.